Hello, and welcome to Fit Mama's Pregnancy Challenge. I'm excited to announce that I am pregnant with baby number 3. I will be 14 weeks tomorrow. So, moving right along to the end of May, May 24th. And we found out we're having another boy. So it'll be boy, girl, boy. So I'm excited to be back, and I'm gonna do some 10-minute pregnancy workouts. So I guess technically I'm in the second trimester, but I'm starting to get my energy back. You know, the motivation struggle is real first trimester, to just get moving. You feel so dead. But you always feel good after a workout. So let's put 10 minutes on the clock and get started. Okay, let's just warm up. I'm gonna do opposite toe to fingers. So we have been doing some home decorating. You can see the wall behind me. We've hung some swings. You know, make use of this formal living room space. Okay, we'll just do a few more on each side. Stretching. Warming up. Okay, we're gonna do some inchworms now. Which means we just walk out to the plank and walk back up. Whew. Back out. Walk back up. Okay. First trimester, there really aren't any restrictions on the type of exercise that you can do. Your uterus is still so small. There's no, you know, worry about laying on your back or your stomach. You can still do normal core work. You just have to listen to your body, what works for you. The biggest struggle first trimester is lack of energy. Okay, we're gonna do two more. So that's what I struggled with. And morning sickness, obviously, but a lot of the swelling and lack of sleep and things like that don't come till later in pregnancy. So we're gonna do 10 deep squats. 1, 2, 3. Your belly gets bigger, it's still very important to have a strong core. So we're gonna go into a wide leg squat. Your feet are gonna be wider than shoulder width. Going into a deep squat, arms up. And then we're touching elbow to knee. Yes, massage. down to tabletop. Hi, Sadie.
I want to be dad.
What?
I want to be dad.
Oh, Daddy's outside. Okay. We're going opposite arm. Woo. Get the balance. We're going to pull in, knee to elbow. Here we go. My son, Sage, will be 3 in January, so right now we're coming up to Thanksgiving, so he is 2 and 10 months, 2 years old, 10 months. Olive, we just celebrated her first birthday, the end of October, so Olive and Sage are 21 months apart, and then Olive and the new baby will be about 18 and a half months apart. Okay, here we go for 2 more. 1 and 2. Okay, and now we're gonna come up, extend this back leg, and we're gonna try and bring the knee to the shoulder. So just a warning, I mean, we wanted 3 kids, so we are very excited. I did get pregnant while breastfeeding without getting my cycle. So anybody who isn't ready for more kids, just remember, breastfeeding is not birth control. Okay, here we go for 2 more. I don't have to laugh. Okay, and extend your right leg, and we're going to do the same. Try and really get that knee to the shoulder. Okay. You should feel this in your booty. And you'll feel a little bit in your obliques and your shoulders. Your shoulders are right above your breast. Okay, and we're keeping that core strong. Okay, 2 more. 1, 2. Okay. Now, it's time for a 2-minute cardio burst. Okay. No, we can't. Okay. 30 seconds. Each exercise, we're doing 4 exercises. Starting with jumping jacks. Ready? 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 Go! So, like I said, jumping is safe if you're having a normal pregnancy. If you have any doubts or questions, or you fall in a high risk category, it's best to consult your doctor. Later in pregnancy, this can feel very uncomfortable. Your belly will be heavy. So I tend to not do any jumping 3rd trimester. But early on, we can do it. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Frog jump. 30 seconds. Very cold.
Yeah, but when it's warmer.
Okay. We have done this for more than 30 seconds. So we're gonna go right into skiers. So we're jumping side to side. My son just got up from his nap and he's in preschool now 3 days a week. It's nice. He's there from 9 a.m. to 1. Comes home and takes a nap. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay. Is that right? Oh my goodness. Time's up. We did awesome. We made it through our 2 minute carryover. Okay, Sage. Well, let's say bye first. Okay, so thank you for joining me in this 10 minute pregnancy workout. I cannot emphasize working out while pregnant enough. It is amazing for yourself, helps you grow in labor. And it makes you feel so much more confident in your growing body. So I'll be doing more 10-minute workouts. So if you like this, make sure you subscribe to this channel. I'm on Instagram. I'm currently FitMama42, so I might have to be changing that. All right, until next time.